have a cold front coming through on Wednesday. Very low-end chance of some severe storms. We'll keep an eye on it, but right now it just looks primarily like heavy downpours and gusty thunderstorms, especially for Wednesday afternoon as that area does move through. And until now, until then, I should say, it will be warm. Tuesday, right on into, well, probably most of Wednesday. I don't think that front is going to move through until sometime Wednesday evening, and then it will turn colder behind the front. The front's actually not that far off, and there's going to be some pretty big snow down here in the lower plain states into Oklahoma, but it's going to take a while for that cold air to get here. The energy which will pull that cold air here is still back up over the northwestern United States. Spring-like conditions, boy, wasn't Sunday a winner, and today, even though there was a little bit more cloud cover, it was pretty good, and there'll continue to be a warm southerly wind tonight that will keep temperatures well above the seasonal average, low 60s. And tomorrow, winds continue to blow as well. Looks like there'll be a little light rain moving through in the morning, patchy showers of light rain. Then not too much rain in the afternoon, so we should get up to 74, and there should be peaks of sunshine. Here comes that wave of a little bit of energy that'll come through very late tonight and Tuesday morning. Light showers possible with that, and then there'll be a break in that. And then this storm system late in the day on Tuesday will begin to crank up over the Ozarks, and that will bring the front our way late in the day and through Wednesday evening, and there'll be showers and thunderstorms with that front as it does move through. Right now, it looks like the heaviest rain and stronger storms could be down towards the Gulf Coast. Again, we'll have to wait and see how that does develop. In general, though, the rainfall, there you can see it across the area. See it colored in red? That's several inches of rain going to be possible down along the Gulf Coast. If that occurs, it shuts off a lot of the inflow of moisture this far north, and our totals would be held down. Windy and warm, got a chance of a shower by dawn, and through the morning hours, a passing light shower will be possible. Then there should be some breaks to sunshine. Primarily cloudy, though. Gusty southerly wind, 74. Tomorrow night, 60. Could be a late night passing shower. Most of the time, it does look like it will not be raining. Showers and thunderstorms pick up on Wednesday as the front comes through. That's not an all-day rain. Thursday, colder, cloudy, and some light rain around the area. Friday looks good, little front in the area. Saturday, and there you see Sunday, looks good too.